Iran is to issue visas for all foreign nationals upon their arrival at Iranian airports, except for those from Britain, the US and seven other countries. Visas in those cases must still be applied for before travel. The move is aimed at promoting tourism, with the numbers of foreign visitors having recently increased by over 12%.